Any questions?
I have one.
Go ahead.
There's a lot of funny and talented people on Vine, so I was just wondering your opinion on Big Nick.
We're not taking any more questions at this time.
What are you, I mean, you guys are on YouTube or are you guys?
Viners.
No, Viners?
Yeah.
You don't even do a little YouTube?
What?
Dabble?
YouTube?
Yeah.
Fuck no, baby!
He's so good at doing that. I've seen all your videos. Really funny guy.
Hey, what's up? It's Steve-O. And this is only David Dobrik's Vine.
Big Nick was such a bad Viner that they couldn't give him a sideboard, but they gave him one of these. Hey!
I told you.
Stop clowning around.
Watch your damn vlogs. It's painful, okay? I do laundry and I'm like, I need to pass time because I don't like silence. What's almost better than silence? David's videos.
I'm putting you on the spot right now.
Vlogging?
Are your pranks fake?
100%. Every single one of them.
We're going to the girls' bathroom. Somewhere where Liza's never been before.
Ooh, that was really good. Great.
I'll say, what's your trick? And then you just go. What is your trick?
All right, let's see.
Oh. Woo! Woo! I still got two more.
What's up, Liza?
Oh, wow. You don't go where you want
almost,
to go.
Almost. Well, not if you can't throw.
Okay. I hate you.
Right. Damn it. Where do you know him from?
Omegle.
Omegle?
Oh, fuck.
What have you been doing on Omegle, Zane? You saw his dick too, right?
Oh, come on.
Originality on Vine with Alex James. Boy, they have it so wrong.
They probably just left us a drive-through and somebody forgot their drink. Exactly, yeah. So it's definitely my stuff for me and situation.
Well, now it's time to go to the meet and greet, meet all their loyal followers.
All little fuckers.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah. Actually, that feels good. I'm really hot. Ooh, Gabby.
He's 13, I'm 13.
Your boyfriend's there.
Is that one me?
Huh?
Hi, I love you.
So I'm security. I may not be that very scary, but
trust me, Nikki, you're pretty fucking disgusting. Scary.
You're sorry.
David, do you know where the room is?
I think this is it. Honestly, I think New York is maybe one of the dirtiest cities
I've watched your vlogs.
You what?
I watch your vlogs.
Do you actually?
Yeah, they suck.
What?
I'm about to bounce it off that wall and into Big Nick.
It's not gonna make it. Yo, where'd it go?
Gotta get another one. Hey, can you honk at me real quick just for this video? Hey, I'm walking here. Damn. I can't even come up with a joke for that because it's so embarrassing. Mom, I'm on TV. What a good opportunity. Thank God I came to the dirtiest city. That was worth it. I can go back to Los Angeles. Officer, quit horsing around. Am I right? It is so much harder calling a taxi in New York than it appears. And I can't even whistle, so it's not fucking helping me at all. You were a porn star?
I was.
Oh my god.
Are you a porn star?
I was a producer. I know, I made everything that everybody loves. He just acted in it. He had to do the easy work.
Liza, do you have any idea what that building's called? It's the Empire Country Building. You obviously don't know anything about New York.
I thought it was Empire City.
Oh, my bad. I got it wrong again. You forgot your shirt, and now you're on TV.
Unicorns don't wear shirts.
That's a good point. Guess who's gonna get high on their airplane? We are.
We get it. You smoke.
What's even in the bag?
Why is that? It's a clock.
David. Oh, no.
Jesus, how lazy can you get, man? What an asshole.
No, shut up. Fine.
One more. One more circle. That's it for today's vlog.
No.
Thanks for watching, Teresa and Nicole. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. That looks like some really good pizza.
I can't wait to eat this sandwich.
Oh, we both came up with different foods.
We finished each other's sandwiches.
Stupid ass motherfucker. New York.